proper. Oh god. Oh, bad time to have yawns. And I saved Lavin's. Hooray. Now I can progress. What's my item situation looking like? Grains, grease. I don't have any angel's prayers, so I'm gonna go back and get an angel's prayer. I don't know about you. Hello, Preston! Greetings and salutations. I'm jumping off. Whee! I have to go back and buy angel's prayers. Got back from having dessert. Oh, baby. Oh, good. Chocolate cupcake. Oh, I'm jelly. Well, see, I didn't even need to kill the divine dragon to get the chest that was underneath him.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. Because he despawns after you fight Lavitz. Huh? What? What about? Oh, it's probably stuck in my coat somewhere. Zambos! Hold heads. I'm not sure if I knew about the dragons disappearing or not. Yeah, no, they disappear after you fight Lavitz. If you want to fight them and get their rewards, you have to do it before you fight Lavitz. Once you fight Lavitz, it's done. They disappear forever!
Gust of wind, dance!
when I was even checking the guides and stuff on if it was like a good idea to fight the dragons or not, they noted that once you fight Lavitz, they're gone. So, Preston, I have a question for you. Oh, hi, Tiara. I have a question for you, Preston. Have you heard of Omega Martin? If you haven't, I suggest looking it up on YouTube, because I love me some Eldritch Abomination. Omega Martin. You know, like supermarket, but, you know, super, it's Omega Martin. If you look it up on YouTube, you can find the commercials. I think you'll like it. Trust me, it's pretty funny. I wish this was a very random encounter. Thanks, Claire. I'll appreciate it. Thank you for the wish of random encounter. I was already in one. Funny that you said it moments before that. Yeah. Well, for me, it already occurred. Well, I wish this stream a very EXP get. You know what? Alright. Fair. I have a gift of prophecy from Apollo, but no one believes what you say? Are you Cassandra? I'm less scared. Decision confirmed. So people supposedly had been having problems getting updates for their PS3 games, but I'm not entirely sure if it's on the publisher's front or not. Like with Gran Turismo 6, they supposedly got their stuff stopped a year ago or something, which may be why I can't update no matter how much empty space I empty, how much space I empty out. Oh, that sounds terrible. Well, yeah, because if the publisher stopped using me, stop using the system, there's not much you can do about that. Gran Turismo games confuse me. It's just racing game, yeah? Is it hyper-realistic? PlayStation train wreck just keeps on giving, huh? Yeah, so it seems. civilization if there isn't a train wreck somewhere. Meanwhile, almost all the other physical games I have were able to update just fine. The only other unupdated thing was Infamous 1, and I guess it just doesn't have updates to begin with. Ah, one of the few games that you can put the game in and not have to worry about a day one update, huh? Yeah, but it has Dai Kakashi tracks. Those are awesome. Alright, fair enough. I don't know who that is. But you... yeah, fair. Look, if I'm gonna do racing, though, it's very important to me that it has, that I have Initial D tracks. Because deja vu! About to go in the floor room again. Hold on, let me save. wait, let me save. Get the chance. There's some playlists from YouTube for Gran Turismo with OST. Eh. Yeah, he also did a couple of tracks for F0GX. Well, I have F0GX. I bought a copy for Mike, and he already had one, so now we have two copies. It's everyone's favorite time again. Be scared out of my wits. Does music for Bloodborne part. What? I beg pardon? What do you mean, Bloodborne cart? I'm so confused, Claire. It's like saying fucking... Okay, let's be real. I would love to play Paper Dark Souls. Get Bloodborne when I get the money for it. I understand that. I actually ended up buying Mike Bloodstained Ritual of the Night when it was on sale on PS4. Yeah, that's the game system he has. I forgot what game system he had for a second there. We actually have the... we have the Bloodborne board game, right? Okay. Yeah, we had the Bloodborne board game, but we haven't been able to play it, what with the pandemic. So we can't have friends over. Yeah? We should break out the fishing mini game, the fishing game again. Need to play Bloodstained despite being a huge Castlevania fan. I mean, I'm a huge Castlevania fan, and let's be real, I haven't played Symphony of the Night. No. I've mentioned it in stream many times. Yeah? Yo, invite me so I can eat the pieces! Claire! Someone gifted it to me on Steam, and I haven't been able to actually play it until I get the new Laffy 2. You are not allowed to eat the pieces, Claire. If you eat the pieces, I will throw you out of the house. I will defenestrate you from the window.
Dude, she's crazy. I mean,
To be fair, we do plan to play it at some point, what with the us planning to play through every single Castlevania game, the idiots that would be are. We have to play through Rondo of Blood. We also have to play through a Castlevania 64. And I mean you will, because I played it as a kid. And I liked that game for some reason. Nah, it's because I have terrible taste as a child. Play Symphony of the Night, please, it's my favorite! I'm kind of partial to Order of Ecclesia, though. I mean, yeah. And also because I've gotten pretty more on that. I can't. It was Dracula.
I thought you were having trouble before him.
I was having trouble with Albus. Hmm. Original PS1 or the re-release for the PS4 or stuff? I mean, if someone could give me a copy of the original PS1 version, I'd love to play that version. Oh, yeah. Is there major differences between the two? Next to me, please, if you would. Thank you. Bottom of the room again. But yes, there's more content in the PS4 version, but you don't get the die monster, so what's the point? Well, I believe the PS4 version is the same as Dracula X Chronicles, which has a redub and some added stuff. So as Claire said, more content, but you don't get die monster. So I'm more partial to the PS1 version because Robert Belga's a la carte is just don't like the redub, Natalie? What? What are you talking about? But die, monster! You don't belong in this world! It's not by my hand, I was once again given flesh, flesh, flesh. I was called here by humans who wish to pay me tribute, tribute, tribute. What is a man, man, man? A miserable little crash pile of secrets! What? I saw you have a webpage open. Doing. I don't believe you. What is a man? Crash. Game over. Press R to retry. You have Uno, you fucking dog! Look, anytime I think of what is a man and the game and just things crashing, aka the glass, I also think of the idea of someone made a GIF version of that, of what happened, and then a Roomba comes in, sucks up the glass particles, and then runs away.
Double
So I don't know how many people saw it. I want to be the guy. It was the first time I learned about Castlevania in general. Again, I played Castlevania 64, which was not really a good Castlevania game to start with. But then Babby or me was too broke to get Symphony of the Night at that point. It was PS2, PS3 era. Fair. To be fair, I didn't play my first X game until Mega Man X8, so... Well, I mean, I played X7, but I didn't own it. Shudder. My first X game was X4. I still don't know what Zero's fighting for. No one does. Not even Zero. I'm out of this room again! Yay! I was only able to start through the Castlevania Anniversary Collection. There's a Castlevania Anniversary Collection?! Since when?! Collection. Oh shit, you're right. It's for the PS4. And Xbox One, Steam, and Nintendo Switch. It's Castlevania 1 through 4, Bloodlines, the Game Boy games, and to name a few. Oh, shit, look. Japanese versions of the game except for Simon's Quest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Castlevania the Adventure, Castlevania 2, Belmont's Revenge, Castlevania Bloodlines, and Kid Dracula. What an odd collection of games. One of Mike's favorite games is Castlevania Curse of Darkness.
That's because I did the 3D genre of the game really well before Swords of Shadow came in. With his 3D. But
Lord of Shadow is a terrible story, so what does it matter?
Exactly.
Nami starts to smarten up, gives us Collection 2, where they put in Rondo of Blood, Dracula X, maybe Chronicles, Symphony of the Night, Aria of Sorrow, Dawn of Sorrow, Order of Ecclesia, and Portrait of Ruin. That would be good, except only for the fact that you forgot Circle of the Moon. How dare you.
And the Game Boy Advance.
Yeah, that's what I just said, hon.
Oh.
Aria of Sorrow, Circle of the Moon.
And the DS games as well.
Yeah, and again, that's also in that list. You mentioned Order of Ecclesia and Dawn of Sorrow. And Harmony of Dissonance. We made it. Yes, the moon is not set yet. The Signet Sphere is still safe. And Shauna is still safe. Once we go up this road of souls, there will be no return. We're climbing up. Yes! I stocked up on items! The Hobbit showed us the way. I have no hesitation. Let's go. then we're gonna need Laments of Innocence and Curse of Darkness in there somewhere. I mean, yeah. Going up the River of Souls. Made yourself green. There's a chest. What's in the chest, I wonder? Let me get out the chest. Yo, Vampire McCry! Spectral Flash. The thing is here. It's safe. I'm just now thinking to when a friend of mine was griping about Curse of Darkness for it was $40 to $50 on eBay. Oh, baby, wouldn't it be great? Safe. That Signet Sphere is the last barrier to protect the world. If it is destroyed, there will be no other way but to deal with the god itself. When Shauna crosses to the moon that never sets, the god of destruction will be born. I won't let it. I'll finish it here. I think so too. Dad? I'll finish the world here. Reveal yourself! I don't hide. I'm before you now. Ha! I said it was low, and he was all like, low? Trust me. One of my all-time favorite cult classic games, Baroque, is fucking $100 on goddamn fucking eBay right now on Amazon. Our settlement is a peaceful one. We don't need weapons. A fight is not appropriate before the celebration of a birth. I won't let you turn into a dragoon! Yeah, fucking slap! Don't come near me! Ow! I just got slipped. 99 on Amazon. God Hand is 200. Haunting Ground? Probably around God Hand's level 2. It's true. I won't let you. Oh. Ah, crap. The arrow has already been released. 500, actually. Fucking Hobby! To the finale of the world! Oh. The moon is falling. The world is ending. Does that mean that humans can't revoke the will of the creator? I wonder how valuable my collection is. Looks at his GameCube games. Probably very expensive. Does that... Come on. Not yet. Don't give up. I'm going to the moon soon! It's just the signet of the moon is broken. Yes. We can still struggle. The moon has not obtained Shauna yet. It's about to! Let's go pursue Zeke. Okay. Let's go do this. Let's go kick my dad's butt! Because he deserves it! Dead end. Oh, hi! It's our friend! Hello, friend! The wings of Saban. With your weird googly eyes. Take us to the moon. I can't fly that high, you're silly. Oh, but this should be the cutscene, yeah? This should be leading up to like one of my favorite cutscenes. FMV time, baby! The moon's falling out of the sky! We got a lunar whale, wait. Yo, let's go. It's the Divine Tree, baby! Watch it pop out that ground. Oh, baby, it's the Divine Tree. Here to catch the moon like it do! This grows another freaking tree. Of course it do. How else are you gonna catch the moon? With a net. Ha! the desert where there was nothing anyway, so, you know. Where else is the moon gonna fall? On a settlement. Does it bring out some of dimensional pocket? I think it just regrows it. With my hand, duh. Considering it breaks the world tree, the divine tree, I don't think so. So many questions I wish there was a sequel for. But the game ends kind of conclusively. Wait, I think we need some statues to hold up, right? Wrong game.
That's it?
God, the voice acting. I forget about the voice acting so much. Ripped through that tree, but I'm built better. We need some giants to hold it up. Oh, that's also the wrong game. Speaking of, I've never actually beaten Majora's Mask. I couldn't get past the first 3 days, huh? It takes so long! Oh no, the barrages! They appear! I can be patient and hate the first 3 days. I can give him shit about being bad at games. Also, terrifying that the barrages can fucking fly! They got wings! Meru. Dart! Your yells. Surprise aren't good. So yeah, like, imagine this brought in more of the other species that either were extinct or didn't exist either. I figured most of the monsters in the world are technically considered part of the other species. Sorry, I cannot fly anymore. Everything is turning out just as Zeke wishes. The seal of the moon was broken. The terrible disastrous plan laid by Soa finally started. Those barrages are mere advance guards for the primary. Oh, there was the one Calamito boss here that seems to be new. Seems the birth of the God of Destruction. God, I hate, I'm getting so tired of saying that. Will only be a matter of time. Does the Divine Tree, which gave birth to all the species, want this as well? Probably not. The world's not over yet. We'll still fight to save it, can't we? After you've seen those, you still can say that. Or cool on. Let's go. The moon that never sets is waiting for us. Damn straight it is! Coolin didn't deserve to die. He's good flying, buddy. I love how pretty much that was your last chance to go do pretty much anything outside of this place. You can't leave the Divine Tree. This is the end all be all, it's the final area. Oh yeah, no, I stocked up, I'm okay. Pretty much. Painful memories of my childhood. There an item back there? The only alternative to this would have been like... Cat, I don't believe you.
Double slash.
Fighting a complete barrage boss or two every time you go out or back into the tree. That seems like a bit much. Because, like, complete barrages aren't easy bosses. If it's about valley levels, then eh, but I imagine it would have been pretty rough to do.
Kawaii Neko. No. Ah! I knew it! Phoenix Bloom. Hold on, is that my like, first Phoenix Bloom of the game? I mean, that drops a dancer accessory. Flash equipment that's pointless at this point. Yeah. Avoids bewitching confusion, fear, and dispiriting. Then yes, to answer my question, that is the first time I've gotten a Phoenix Bloom in this game. Rose, what's this? It's the fruit of the divine tree. It seems to be dried up, though. Fruit. Did all the species really arise from such small things? Only the creator Soa knows that, so it's just a legend for us. But we are standing on the divine tree, which supposedly was in the same legend. We'd better believe it. Yes, so. Let's move on. We better hurry up, or there'll be no one to tell the legend. That's true. Right. That's a lot of barrages. Mountain apes! Kill the cube cat.
Yes!
I feel like that has glitched. I'm gonna kill it. Shed by some kind of fish. One of the fruits arisen from the divine tree. Yes, the same for us humans. The god of destruction will start the same way, won't it? Yes. Let's move on. Okay. It took me a while to remember these enemy stun things or just then be frozen just like that. Yeah, sometimes. It's either shed by a fish or from the tree. Yeah. Come on, riders. Look, I'm not gonna, like, I'll bust the chops of the game because it's funny, and also I'm getting real tired of hearing the phrase fucking god of destruction. Yeah, woohoo, he's confused. He attacked himself with confusion. Dirty beard, offset. Up in its confusion. It's super effective. Just to get their enemy. Actually, I'm pretty sure the Manticores are thunder enemies, so... God of Destruction is the god that causes destruction. I mean... sure, I guess! I mean, you're not wrong. Yay, Conkle leveled up. Nice. Meow. Really? No. They will not.
Get the fuck out of my goddamn way, you dumb fucking cunt.
Meet up the cute cat.
Yep.
Slap. Slap.
Double slash.
Giant log.
It for some reason.
Why?
I don't know. I realize my icon is too small. There we go.
Hey, I'm leveled up. I wonder if I'll run into a peacock in here. I can finally do my last. Woo! This stream seems like it's sending a vital force to the moon that never sets. Must be that the divine tree is getting ready to give birth to the god of destruction. Ugh. Then if it takes a stream in this, yes, it will carry us to the top. Turn. Whee! How do we know we would fit in there? Everyone's been in. In addition, maybe because we let ourselves flow in the vital force, I feel revitalized. It means that the power of the divine tree that gave birth to all species is still alive. In order to kill all the species, it revived the power. Hi, Matter! Landing succeeded! Ha! Oh, Congle. You stuck it. Good job. What is that? That's a good question. Can I kill it? Can I smash its face? It looks like a bug. Did Congo's landing awaken it? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Goodbye! We gotta get going. Birkin looking bug. You're right! It do look like Birkin! White silver dragon's armor! Free armor piece, baby! Okay, bye! Just to ensure we feel revitalized before we go on ahead. Oh shit, hydrate time! Thank you. This is one of the fruits too. Yes. All the species who are born in this way are about to be annihilated. Bones. Let's get going. Thank you, Claire. Appreciated. I like to stay hydrated. Mike's doing is running around in DVD right now. He'll be a minute before he can hydrate. Going up against a gunslinger. Body block! Gotta get extra hydrated right now. Just a thing called my brother's hat or head. Mike, you, hydrate! That's Claire's order. Get over here and make me! I tested with the COVID, so that's good. Oh yeah, the week after I started my last job, I immediately got so fucking sick I was gone for a week. It wasn't COVID, but I was so scared it was. Yeah. Oh yeah, Claire, it's terrible where you are. On my way! Catholic, you cheeky tot.
Yes, I am.
You're not the Pope!
I am now.
Which I have thus made myself so. I mean, it's only sacrilegious if, like, you were Catholic. You're not Catholic. Yeah. Technically, I'm also a heretic in their eyes. The fact that we're both bisexual means we're heretics in their eyes. And I can't get Scottish glory out of my mind now. Good. Oh, I'm on the egg feast, yeah! What's really funny is, like, Mike and I were watching videos from Jacksepticeye, and I'm Scottish, not Irish. So it's very funny for me because we talked about, like, aren't the Irish and the Scottish mortal enemies? Yes, but we both have a mortal enemy of our own. Who? England. Why did I guard that? Why did I do that? I missed! I'm a bit Scottish myself, mainly English though. I'm English, Scottish, and German. I don't know, though. I'd have to take, like, one of those ancestry tests or something to be totally sure. But I know I'm Caucasian as heck. I had family that lived in, Oregon for a while. That was nice. Meanwhile, I'm sitting down here like, I don't know. Hey, friend, I only know because my grandma and my mom talked incessantly. They were like, yeah, no, you have family that's from here, and that's from there, and that's from there. My brother and sister are both technically, we're born in the Netherlands, so that's funny. Don't want to get my ancestry test done, though, because I don't trust them to not sound like crap. Fair enough. Titties? Yeah, TRNs. Fair enough. You are you. You are the only you that exists, and that's all that matters. I don't know what to do for you. Look, I already met your, I already saw your doppelganger, and you saw mine. Yeah, you said you saw it when you were working at Canada Inn. me. I'm me, she says. Is that a caterpillar from back in there?
Miranda, shoot it!
It's a miracle. There's an unhatched fruit over there. It's a subspecies of a new insect. It's just born. It's coming after us.
I'm gonna slap it! Birkenbug! Settle down, Riku replica. I'm me, it says. Bug! Bug! I'm gonna smash it. Yo! Yeah, no, it's definitely a Birkenbug, isn't it? I transform into a Dragoon when I... Oh, a bunch of likes, none to any retweets. Oh, exactly. Oh, God, I'm poisoned! Not for long. Bad me got stuck on this boss so hard. I might get stuck in this boss, I don't know. I don't think I will, but, you know, who knows.
Why'd you get stuck in this boss just because you said that now? I mean, uh-oh.
I get upset, but, like, I don't remember this boss.
Ra-da-ra-da!
I... That's funny. Can you check them later for our sake? Yeah, sure.
What now?
Preston's like, Natalie, can you tickle him later for our sake?
Well, I mean, she does it on a daily basis, so yeah. It's not really much of a threat. And I just need to anticipate when that it becomes a threat to me. Because, I mean, she could get up right now.
There's a spell going on right now. I don't need to. I don't need to stop. Yeah, and we don't even watch Konosuba. Oh yeah, tweeting.
Your strikes.
The fucking menacing of the spirit. Getting old me trying to copy what I saw.
It's true. I just went, oh no, it's like my thing with my PS2 on the old Fox TV. Big boys. I do like my big boy.
they're more reliable.
Yeah.
You mean the thick ones are more reliable than the thin ones? I don't know, I prefer these guys. The limb I got doesn't, ended up crapping out on me. Yeah.
It changed shape! It grew! It now is a part. It now is. It's in armor. It's now a poopa. No. I misspoke. Sorry, but my, was DMC 3 mid 2019 ish? Poopa! Right, it is a poopa. It's kind of rootless. Doesn't do much more than that.
Storm.
So that way I can fight the caterpillar. I mean, fight the butterfly. Thank you.
I'm a beautiful butterfly! With my big sparkly wings!
I'm glad I frickin' did the shield then. Fuck Christ. Watch a bug live again someday. Hey Kong, get stronger. Get strong. I should open up my Lord of the Rings set and rewatch those movies. My mom would do a yearly thing. Oh no, 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 no. Don't use this spirit. Damn it, Dart, you useless cat. You muggle!
Inferno!
to do a yearly of watching him.
Got the book, the box set, and some of the unfinished stories. I got the book set and unfinished stories too, so when I get a chance to read again, I'll start on those.
Sounds like fun. Well, is Dark dispirited, or I can't really tell. He must be. Well. Oh no. That's not good. Ow. Ah! She killed him! The bitch! Never just deaths by triangle. It's exactly that. I should have fought more angels first. Fuck. If I knew I was gonna be dealing with an insta-death enemy. Did you ever just pull? Die. I don't have my shield anymore, that's why. Damage. More than Dark can do normally. Oh. Ow. 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 Dead again? No, but that definitely hurt. Just gonna do that for just in case purposes. Bing. Bing. What are you doing?
Gust of wind,
dance.
Later. Ow, later. Ow.
Yes. Double slash.
Doing 1,000+ damage. Tart, you're getting like bombasted there. Ugh, fuck. Tart, you're gonna get your turn? Cool. Awesome. I'm gonna give you a healing fog. No. Do I have any more recovery? Nope. I need to heal. Okay. I thought I was a healing ball for myself, but I got healing rains! I'll get out of here with your disappear- No! Ha! You did nothing, bitch! Damn it, Dart, you useless cad.
Gust of wind, dance.
Can't you do anything right, Dart? useless person this entire battle. Who are you going to kill? Is it Dart? I figured. Is it- wait. Does that only work if he's dispirited? Is that why that happens? Oh good. Okay, he's not dispirited. Thank you. Dart, dumb. No, I'm not! I mean, hey, he'll get rid of his dad's effect, so... That's not great! That's not good! Not a good alternative. Silver lining all. Yeah, I did. I even inflicted fear on him. We did it! Yay! Dart died twice. Dart looks away. I look. We barely defeated it. Go. We're almost at the moon. Stretch! Maybe that's why I had trouble as a kid. I didn't have enough ways to deal with the statuses. Again, the whole turning into a dragoon makes you immune, so... That's why I was doing that for like the whole first part of that. Stretch! And then ever since, spreading poison all over the world. Yeah, I guess you could call the barrage of the poison. Consider them more a plague, but you know. In order to stop the poison, we have to reach the core of the moon. Before it's too late. Unless Shauna and the core, as Ray says, are wedded, the god of destruction won't be born, right? It is a dilemma for us, because we can take Shauna back. We want to take Shauna back. If we don't beat Shauna, we can destroy only the core of the moon. The world will be saved. But Sieg is here for sure, with Shauna. That is the only chance to save her. We will save both the world and Shauna! Fate is not in the hands of the Creator, it's in our hands. We won't let Soa decide the fate of the world. That goes for Shauna's fate as well. We will decide our own fate. Nice pep talk. I'm going over here because I know there's... You may kiss the god. No thanks. Into the moon! To the moon! Sets. Yes. It has been long. Very. Let's get going. The very specific version of the mysteries theme. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The moon is shaking? Tell me, the god of destruction is about to be born. Can it be? The birth of the god of destruction is our death. That's right. He's still alive. Let's go. Must stop my father. That's... Translation team, I think you did a little funny on that one. Wow! Wow. Is this a forest? I thought we stepped into the moon. But indeed, this tree is a true tree. How do you know? Oh no, are we sent to the ground? No. Listen, It's the heartbeat of the Barrage Embryo, god of destruction. An empty body that is the living corpse from which the soul was taken out by ancient windlies the day it was conceived in the divine tree. It must be in the moon.
Then no matter what it looks like, we gotta keep going.
Hey, the shiny. I saw a shiny, I thought. Maybe I'm crazy?
Ah! That's a run-on. Just a little bit. I'm gonna kill you. You and your tiny bitty wings. Swift dragon. It's not gonna be swift for long. It's gonna be dead in a minute. There we go. It's a dead dragon is what it is. Instead of baby dragon, we got decoy dragon. Frozen jet? Okay. You really wanted me to use spells, aren't you? Oh yeah, where it starts mimicking places we've been before. Looks like a grassland. Ah, but the heartbeat's always there. Constant reminder. That's a unicorn. Without a face? Or is the face just really kinda... No, that's just a lot of hair. Unicorn! Can we wait to have to start? Yon, 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 yon. Yeah, no! It has no head! There is no face! It's just giant puff of fur and then horn. How does eat? How does exist? Miranda, what's wrong? I know this place. Does it look like the forest of your home? Not only that, it's the forest of Miyasune, where I grew up. I'll be back soon. Sorry, but wait for me here. There's something I have to check. Alone. Miranda! Miranda! Get back here! As I expected, this is the forest of my home. Why is this in the moon? This rose is.
Mother, where are you going?
Go home, Miranda. Huh? You have a kid? Yeah.
Mother, don't go. Mother's calling you.
What are you going to do? Because I married that man, my life has been completely ruined. He hardly works and drinks all the time with the money I earned. I don't even have enough food, and I'm starving every day. I can't stand it anymore. A beautiful life must be waiting for me if I leave this forest. Yes, I can say farewell to this miserable life. Now, let's go.
Mother?
What? Oh yes, the Miranda solo fight. Oh, being an archer. I don't think it should be allowed to do 3 hits to me. It's fine. That's why I have a bunch of these. The archer class is really made up of archers. You right! Bet you can't promote to be a sniper. Yeah, you're right. Wouldn't that just be a damn shame? A little awkward. We're on the moon that never sets. How would that work? face! Why did you abandon Dad and me? Oh, Miranda, I had no choice. Shut up. Dad fell ill and I became an orphan. You can never imagine how I have lived since then. Yes, am I teasing this fight by using nothing but magic? Yes! Do I care? No! I don't. I hate using Miranda. I like using Shauna, but Miranda just makes me angry. Because she's just a reskin of frickin' Shauna! I understand that what I've done is unforgivable as a mother, but I want you to understand. What do you want me to understand? I worked because I didn't want you, a newborn baby, to starve. But it even tried to work. My father may not have been a respected man, but at least he was with me all the time, unlike you. Oh, so we're just throwing all the attack items to avoid using worse character. Yes! Yes, we are. I don't even feel any agony. All the ones that I don't have to actually press X for, so I can do even less work. It does a consistent 609, so really, what do I care? I can imagine how angry you are at me. I'll never forget about you, even for a moment. Don't lie to me! It's not a lie. I visited him so many times to take you with me, but every time he just kicked me out. Thinking about me. With the same name as the goddess Amelia. She's pure and loved by everybody. I named you that because it was my wish for you. It hurts. I'm so sorry, Miranda. To make you feel lonely. Miranda, forgive me. Yeah, nah, because I didn't play as her. Shit, I don't remember the right answer for this, and I really don't want to go through this over again.
I'll forgive you. Oh, you can forgive me? Thank you, Miranda. And off she goes. Gone to the ether. A projection of my mind. And now I don't have to use worst character anymore. Hooray! Throws arms in the air. Woo! Which is wild and makes me mad that that's the right answer, but whatever. Yeah, no, I don't feel like she should forgive her mother. There's, like, no reason for her to. Like, yeah, her mother is claiming that, like, oh, he would send me away every time, and it's just like, I don't know if that's true. My dad's fucking dead! Mother, I was wrong. I entered the palace in order to preach love, to build a world where everyone can live happily. But my heart was filled with sorrow and hatred. Without knowing, I was absorbed in fighting in order to ease my loneliness. I didn't even try to understand my mother's pain and agony. Just accumulate hatred and hurt many people. I don't deserve to be a sacred sister.
Oh yeah, that's not true. Miranda, what happened?
Are you really okay? Your eyes are kind of watery.
Sorry. Please leave me alone now. Let's go. That's the only thing we can do now.
Your father was lazy and didn't pull his weight. Cool motive. Still cheating, and you could separate from him and take Miranda with you.
It's true.
Surprise! You can actually say, hey, I'm going to separate from you, and I'm also taking our daughter with us because she deserves to have a happy life. Instead of leaving her with the, you know, the decision of having to deal with you leaving and being haunted by it for the rest of her days because she blamed you for it. Which she had every right to. Because you kind of deserve to be blamed for it.
Grace, what a bitch.
See, yeah, no, the unicorn doesn't have a face. That's terrifying.
It's true, though. This thing is fucking terrifying. I hate it.
What my mom did when my dad didn't bother trying to find a job when I was little. They divorced and my mom took me and my brother into custody. Fair. When that was about the same with my dad too. Ow. Fuck off with that. Not you. Mom and Dad got divorced, and so was that. I mean, to be fair though, I have bitterness towards my mother for things I've learned now as I've gotten older. And in the grand scheme of things, my parents kind of sucked by all accounts. But I would say my mom pretty much tried better than both of my dads. Not by much. My family got hecky because my dad was a cheater. Oof. In the worst kind of way, too. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Gotta go forward anyway. It's these pocket dimensions. Bail? Bail? These are people? What's going on? Why are people living in the moon? I still don't know, but... Rose, what are you doing? You feel pain. It is certain that this is not just an illusion. This world is reality. Indeed. I've never visited the moon before, but I can't help but feel I know this place. Faces, clothing, some mistake. This is a building, Sergio. I've traveled all over Andes, and they have typical Sidarian faces. Look, girl over there. Looks Sidarian. No, she's not. Can't be. It's Claire! there she go!
Spirit? Looks like that is the reality here too.
It's dead people! Thank you, though. Oh, Kosan? No, but that was definitely clear.
Yes, please.
God, they don't really talk about that in the game together. Yeah? Well, the talking that they do about Claire is that, is that Harshal is connected, that Claire is no doubt, Shauna's mother. All things considered, it is a very huge oddity and kind of big. But something not talked about.
This tune is.
No, I mean Shauna's mother. Not Dart. I mean Shauna's mother because, Shauna knows the tune that Claire hums. And that's something she said that she heard from her mother. Literally, the game tells us! No, she didn't hear from Dart. No, she heard it from her mother. She even said that. When you were taking care of the little kid, Harshal asked her, "Where did you hear that tune?" She said, "I remember my mother humming it for me." I'm just saying. No, Sean didn't hear from Dart! I'm the son of the most wealthy house in this town. Come on, I'll treat you to spirits. Don't worry about money, Tommy. I'm a rich man.
You are Duran, aren't you?
Indeed. Do you know him?
Yes.
He's my old acquaintance. This must be Bale 20 years ago.
What?
Well, it's about bagged weapons.
Can't even write believe right.
Well, if I'm wrong, then I'm wrong, but I'm very certain I'm right.
This place is not what it appears to be, but where are we now? A world behind the wall. It seems as if the labyrinth of the moon is not refusing us. No, almost as if it's maybe inviting us.
Huh. Well then, okay, fine. You're right. I'll accept my loss. tell us something about this place. The psychic is creating this world. This time, it's whose heart, whose intention. Is it you, or you, or maybe me? You don't see people who are who you shouldn't see. You see people you have to see. Oh, money! Why it was called that when I didn't have the association until this specific point in the game. Yeah.
Yes! Double flash! Inferno!
Yeah, no, if I'm wrong, then okay. I just could have sworn that Sean said she heard it from her late mother, not start hearing from his. The only reason I say that is just because the tune is called Claire's Lullaby, and that tune also matches Shauna's theme. So it's just, my brain just associates the two together, not the other way around. Sorry for getting intense there. I shouldn't get intense about a game that I only have, like, partial memories of prior to this playthrough. Jar. Jar. Jar that does 275 damage, what the hell? It's a lucky jar.
Yes! Double flash!
Yeah. I'm the best jar enemy. Hold on. It is indeed. So do not attack it with conventional methods or use your greens for transformation. Unless you use Miranda or cripple with the Villarant bow, which can inflict poison upon the target with a given probability, you should use poison needles, which can be obtained from the Villarant 20 gold. When you set the store in your inventory, they will instantly eliminate because they will do 10 damage. Damn it! I might as well just run away then. No, the thing is I would need a specific. I need something that inflicts like pain to it, regardless. So like, I'd have to inflict poison or confusion. So it's just like, eh. The thing is it always drops a magic serenade, so it really wouldn't do me much good anyways. Cause I don't have any more room for items. Oh no, I double checked. Like, I checked on the letter Dragoon Wiki. That's why I was checking, I was like, God damn it. God damn it. What damn it? There she go. She's gone through the hole! You don't see me one of the Minotaurs.
close. It's the girl in the room we came from.
Oh.
She's the girl who disappeared into the wall, isn't she?
Hi. What are you doing here?
Dart.
Dart! You're not supposed to scare off a girl. This girl doesn't know about you yet.
What are you talking about?
Let me go. I got this. Me and my old brittle bones. She is
Claire.
She is inviting me. Sorry, but please wait for me here.
Herschel?
Herschel's alive. It's Claire that's dead. She's not in the chat, I don't think. It's your mom, Dart! Missed opportunity right there. You're not supposed to reveal that secret. It's kind of huge. You're supposed to put the piece together.
Herschel was right. The girl was inviting Herschel, not you.
And I feel like that should say it was inviting him, not you, but you know.
We can only wait for him.
Okay, but as with Miranda, what's going on in the moon? Is your mom Dart? Some way to make that reveal happen to him. I mean, he wouldn't recognize this Claire. He'd only recognize his mom. And I think he's already accepted that his mom is dead. So it'd feel kind of awkward. Because they bonded as, like, fighters and, like a student does for a teacher. So, like, they already had that kind of relationship. It's me, the father. Don't come here. I hate you, Dad.
Claire?
Always, always strict discipline. What can I use such a thing for? The power to destroy? The power to hurt people? I don't need such power!
I strictly disciplined you since you were little. I only had you. I had to hand my art, this ancestral art, down to the next generation.
It's not fair! I just want to sing songs, chit-chat with my friends, pick flowers, and fall in love!
Our art was never meant to hurt people. It's a martial art to give life to people. Please understand.
I don't understand!
And I'm glad they didn't reveal it directly that they're, you know, that Herschel and Dart were related. Because, like, in the grand scheme of things, this is Herschel's battle to deal with, because he's emotionally still caught by his daughter.
Do you remember the first time we met? I need my cue cards. Hold on. I got them confused. I think I got some water on them. She loved this fight and its little hit HP to one thing.
You remember the first time we matched wills? You read my movements in a blink. Went on the offensive with swiftness. Was an innate art.
I don't think so. Just a girl. Not the ones you can find anywhere.
No, you can surpass me. Nobody has been charmed by the war god as much as you. Your hidden power.
It's on my body, Dad, help! It's taking me.
Claire, what's wrong?
Ah, yes. Ha! Ah, fucked it up. Yes. Claire Alter.
Yeah, you're right. It is Claire Alter.
Herschel thinking that Claire's killing Blue was being possessed by the war god? It's possible. I think it was more of it could have been him just thinking, like, oh, hey, she was just so possessed by her power and stuff that, like, she lost track of who she was. But, like, he just has to admit that, like, it's his fault that she was like that, that she did that. I hate you, Dad. You did this to my body. It's your fault, Dad. No, it's impossible. The transmutation of the war... She demonized? Incredible. Has ever reached that level except the Founder?
Destroy the poor guy!
Ow. The Black Art of... Nagarujana. Poor god, it's destruction. How did Claire learn?
Ow.
Phrase. So, healing block. There it is. My favorite move. Yeah, I think he may have thought her possessed instead of just admitting the fact that it's his fault that she was acting the way she was. Because he doesn't want to take blame for what happened. Why would he want to take blame? No way!
Destroy the poor guy!
Ow. It's fine. I am the War God. I preside over the art of war and beckon death. It is your desire to awaken me. I am the answer to your long quest. No, you are my Claire. You are not the War God. Leave from the body of my Claire. I can hear the pain voice of Claire. Hang in there. Coming to save you.
Say, Claire, don't do it! Miss! Ha!
Down to my very core. Please forgive me. Can I exercise this? Being obsessed by martial arts has made my precious daughter endure the suffering. Forgive me. Is that the right answer? Him acknowledging that he did wrong, the right answer. It was the other one, damn it!
care about myself. I have to save my daughter Claire. I'll throw all my body and soul into this and kill the devil that possesses my Claire. Yeah, no, I really feel like Herschel should just admit that he did wrong. Feels, yeah, like he should have just admitted to his wrongdoings instead of, you know, them being an asshole, yeah. What's wrong with admitting that you've done something wrong?
His parents are never wrong.
Ugh. Like, so far, it's really weird. Yeah, it feels all kind of off. Forgive me, Claire. Marshall, you okay there, buddy? Is it over? Marshall, you also saw the past.
Yes, I did. But the past wasn't as bitter as I imagined.
It seems everything, both the future and the past, are filled in this moon. The future when the world will be destroyed. And our past. Both Marin and Marshall were made to see the past by the moon, right? They see, as I told you. We are in reality. It's not illusion. Maybe they can do it, because they are the 108th species and gods.
Let's move on. Wasted lots of time.
Stop changing my party on me! Give me back my big voice! There we go.
Yeah, by all accounts, it's very odd that they've been reacting the way they have to the things they've done. They should acknowledge, like, hey, I've changed since then, and that's the important part. And, like, Herschel's especially. Game, no! Character growth in the wrong direction! Like, Herschel should admit the fact that the reason his daughter ran away was because of his own wrongdoings. Not because of, because she was possessed by some demon. I wonder if I should go do something about this in game that I hope will happen, but better. I get that. Oh, hey, look! Guy's not here now. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's another portal over there. Let's not deal with it, eh? Actually, this is probably a good place to stop the stream, because from this point on, there's stuff, isn't there? Poison needles! It's like they knew! Yeah, it's because they knew. I forgot how wildly different Bale looked 20 years ago. I mean, eh. I am rich. Go in the portal, come out the portal. I'm gonna go explore Bale real quick. No, wait, the guy was there before, which means that's progress. I don't wanna go through the project yet. Yeah. Back to the mirror! Also, item. Kicks. Spectral flash, nice.
favor and clean off the pan?
Yes! Double flash!
Well, is there anything here now?
Nope.
Okay, I thought I should check. I'm gonna run into another enemy. Damn it.
Damn it! Thank you, hon!
Show my appreciation and this is how you react to it, huh? Guys, I'm almost near the end of this game, isn't that crazy? I'm in the moon. I'm in the final stretch. So odd to consider that I've been playing this game. Fucking Christ! Till I finish. Then I'll have to figure out what I want to play after this. Girl leveled up. Good for her. I don't really want to play Legends. Why do you want to put me through that? Legends isn't a bad game, it's just I've never played it. I think I have an idea of when I want to play, but we'll see. What are you fighting right now? I haven't encountered that audio bug with the Crystal Golem yet. Huh. There's an audio bug that happened with the Crystal Golem that I fought, like, back in Disc 1. It did weird-ass shit. Yeah. But it only happened when they were playing it on the PSP emulator. Yeah?
Oh shit.
Oh, you're in a game.
That's why I was suspecting.
That's why you were like, oh shit! You might want to test it out a little bit more before I make sure. Chest. That's it? That's all that's at the end here? I haven't done it yet either way. There we go. Flash hole. Came all this way for a one attack spell? Not right there now. Obviously, the next one's probably gonna be Albert's, and we'll do that next time. Probably. Wait for a single item? Yeah, sounds about right. You're right. It do. Now we're leveled up here. Wiggles. No. I did not. Are they really not coming to save you? Useless cads. There we go. All right. That's a good place to stop. It's time to stop. After you. How can you measure a night when you have no moon to measure it by? Okay. Alright. You guys have a wonderful rest of your night. May things work in your favor, Tiara. Not in your favor, really, I don't know. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.